my beautiful friends. So, I'm back on track to show you new food products. And I've got three different Oreo varieties here today. So, this is wafer roll. And this is Oreo crispy and thin. So, this is what the packaging looks like. Yep. I've already eaten this. I did not have eaten either of the other two. Let's open it up. Aha, this is... Oh. Here would be one more place for somebody. But anyways, let's get it. Okay, same thing in here. And now these. Yeah. Okay. I hope generally, since it's not a lot, I hope it's at least good. And yeah. So the packaging is really massive. It smells good already. Okay. And this is easily broken, it seems. So I guess I start cutting. Because, you know, I always cut stuff. Yeah, it has been a little while since my last video. But let's see how much time I need for the next one. Okay. Yeah. So. This crunchy outside reminds me of something. Yeah, it reminds me of like ice cream waffle. I don't know. I would say it doesn't look that great. In terms of like. That I'm impressed or something. I'm not really impressed by this product. It feels kind of random. Also, like if you bite in, the texture is kind of strange. And unfortunately, I also have to say, it got some sort of aftertaste. And this is now interesting. So here on the packaging, it got it is filled. But in reality, it's like the other one. Can we look through? Yeah, we can. Yeah, only on my channel. Looking through a Oreo roll. Let's eat it. Oh. Yeah, on like paper, this looked like a really interesting idea, but if you actually eat it, it's kind of strange. I'm sorry to say that, but it is like it is. Oh. Also, a big problem here is that it's super dry. But I like the spiral. Here, only on my channel. Is it only on my... Have ever somebody turned the Oreo wafer around waffle? Yeah, wafer roll. Yeah, it looks like I would screw a screwdriver or something. But I'm just turning it around. This is the coolest. This is the coolest thing about this. I don't know. I would rate raw. I don't know how much I paid. I guess too much. But anyways, I really like this stuff. So this is Oreo thin, and so as you can see, there's not or like the cookie is also very thin. Everything is like miniature. miniature filling, miniature outside. And this one is really nice to eat. Yeah, when you chew it, it's more pleasant to chew than the original. Yeah. This stuff I'm liking a lot. Yeah. Okay, but otherwise, if you wonder yourself why I'm not describing the taste or anything, so I presume everybody knows Oreo. It's exactly like the normal Oreo. But only more pleasant to eat. And this stuff is not like Oreo, this is like ice cream waffle, a strange product which speaks for itself. And does not work. Anyways, the episode is over. Now I need to flush, I think. Thanks for watching, I see you soon.